Microsoft has long hired based on IQ and intellectual bandwidth.